The Consulate General of St. Lucia in Martinique, through the Department of External Affairs, has facilitated the donation of Christmas gifts to the Pediatric Unit of the Owen King EU Hospital. The gifts were donated by the E-Club Caribe Association, a humanitarian organization based in Martinique. The Foreign Service Officer and Desk Officer for Europe, Shanika Plummer Antoine, speaking on behalf of the Department of External Affairs, says while COVID-19 has had detrimental effects on the livelihoods of many, it has also highlighted the significance of family.
In this regard, Christmas is a time for sharing, a time for giving, a time for caring, and also a time for loving. Many families this Christmas, in particular parents, will not be able to afford to give their children a present. However, this token, I believe, will be able to bring joy and happiness to many children.
The Executive Director of OKEU and Respiratory Hospitals, Nancy Francis, who received the donation, expressed immense appreciation for the contribution during such a challenging time.
We are very grateful and elated that the Department of External Affairs and the club from Martinique have partnered, and today they are here to donate to our children in the pediatrics unit these generous gifts. And my team, they are there with me, our departmental sister, Sister Marcelin, she's extremely excited and will be happy to go to the PIDS department to share the gifts with the children.
Ms. Francis also extended gratitude to the E-Club Caribe Association of Martinique.